Good morning. Today's topic is plastics and the environment. When plastics were introduced, they proved to be a magical material for the world because of properties like strength, chemical resistance, lightweight, etc. When we go to the market, we usually get things wrapped in plastic or packed in polythene bags. Sometimes we use disposable thermocol plates and cups in social gatherings. Plastic is non-biodegradable. So all these articles made of plastics such as cups, polythene bags, etc. do not decompose when they are thrown away after use. These articles keep on accumulating in the surroundings and pollute the environment. Now, let us understand how disposal of plastic waste leads to the health and environmental hazards. First, when plastic is burnt, it produces harmful fumes and smoke, which causes air pollution. The burning process is quite slow and it does not burn completely. Second, the waste plastic materials like polythene bags thrown here and there carelessly get into dirty water drains and sewers and block them. This makes the dirty drain water to flow over the streets and roads, causing unhygienic conditions. Even they become breeding ground for many disease-causing germs and insects. Third, sometimes the animals eat up the used polythene bags or plastic wrappers along with the leftover food and vegetable waste thrown on garbage dumps. The plastic waste then choke the respiratory system of these animals or form a plastic lining in their stomach. This can cause the death of these animals. Fourth, when plastic waste are dumped in water, they cause water pollution. Last, most of the plastic waste dumped in landfills cause soil pollution. Since plastic buried in the soil cannot be decomposed by microorganisms, they prevent rainwater from seeping into the earth. Hence, water remains on the earth's surface and forms muddy pools.